Hello, my friends. We are trying to understand the basic unit of brain that is known as neuron. Neuron is having two parts, a cell body and axon. The cell body is star shaped. The star is having some extensions, they are called as dendrites. And the long tail of the nerve cell is known as axon. Axon is having an insulation on it. It is called as myelin sheath. These neurons are having a special ability to get excited. They are electrically charged cells. They are having a great speciality in them. They can carry the electricity through them. So, electrons can flow the free ions from it, and that ionization process in the brain takes place, and the electricity is transferred and the electrical circuits are formed. So it is so exciting to understand the neurons and take the advantage of neural capacity for learning. Our neurons are having connections. Our neurons' connections depends on our experience, our thinking, our intention. So whenever we learn, the neuron creates a new pathway. So like for a language subject, there is a different neural pathway. For mathematics, there is a different neural pathway. So the ray of the path depends on how the information and what kind of information we are taking. Neurons are very intelligent. When they want to block something, they actually do not create that action potential. Or suppose there is a weak signal, then that weak signal cannot be transferred further because the neuron cannot create that much of action potential to excite the other neuron. So this neural communication is nothing but the learning. So how well the neurons can communicate depends on our focus, depends on our organized mind, and depends on how well we take care of our neurons. There are billions of neurons in our brain. So my dear friends, when you are learning, you are not alone. There is a arms of, or there is a force of thousands, billion cells in your brain. And each cell is so capable. So never ever say that you are not clever. Never ever say that I cannot learn. Your brain is having ability to learn as much as anybody has learned, or as much as anybody, any clever student has achieved. So this was all about neurons. Stay tuned. I am going to tell you more interesting facts about the synapse or the space where our knowledge is stored. Thank you.